There is something known as the ABC of diabetes. A for your HbA1c, which is your blood sugar. B is for your blood pressure. C is for your cholesterol. And these are the three entities which you need to control whenever you have diabetes.